Enrico Paoli's oldest grandmaster in the game of chess. He becomes grandmaster at the age of 88 years. So in the game of chess, we can neglect the edge factor.